In Vicksburg, a section of Pearl Street is closed now, according to the Vicksburg Daily News, is due to a pavement cave that was reported on Tuesday. Now, drivers can drive on Speed Street until the road is fixed.